I never stood the hate for the Praetorian Guard armor in The Last Jedi, your opinions on the fight aside. People specifically complain about the helmets. How can they see out of them? There's no visor. But these were practical costumes. They had a grill. And much like looking through a fencing mask, they probably had better visibility than most of the other stormtroopers on set. And for their arms, they basically had sci-fi Roman Monica, which is really fitting given their namesake.